pitched. Younger actor Dan Amboyer confirms he's gay as he ties the knot with longtime boyfriend Eric Berger. Younger star Dan Amboyer has married his longtime boyfriend, Eric P. Berger. Dan, 31, married his beau of 10 years, Eric, 37, on Saturday in New York City in front of 115 family and friends, according to People. The marriage comes as Dan decided to confirm he is gay and speak about his sexuality in an interview with the magazine. The Detroit native began the interview by discussing why he didn't disclose his sexual orientation prior to the big day. Being a young actor in the industry, I had a lot of people who strongly advised me to stay quiet, he admitted to the publication. That was hard to live with. But I've never played a gay role before and I didn't want to be limited by some strange perception. He went on to describe how he would always reveal the fact that he was dating financial planner Eric P. Berger, carefully if he joined a new show. It was a hard decision to figure out how to approach it in a public way. There are some actors out there now who just keep it as an unspoken aspect of their life and never discuss it in public, said the Blacklist Redemption actor. New husband Eric also weighed in on keeping their long-term relationship under wraps. I've always thought of this component as a personal decision and a business decision for him, he proclaimed. It has been difficult at times not having his public persona integrated in all parts of our lives, but I've never pushed him to come out publicly. That was a decision he had to come to for himself. The couple then decided to lighten things up a bit and talk a little more about their almost perfect compatibility. Our crazes match, explained Eric. I think Dan is very different from the roles he gets to play. He's a sweet, quirky guy who loves animals and is creative and brings a different color to everything in my life. I hold that very valuable. His other half was equality gushing, with Dan describing Eric as serious and organized. He's a financial planner, which is the opposite of my actor self. But we complement each other. Their ceremony took place at New York's Marble Collegiate Church, with the new couple opting for a relaxed reception at 632 on Hudson, which is located downtown.